In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Fortnite on PC and laptop. Start by heading to the Epic Games website. I'll include the link in the description. Click the download button in the top corner and the Epic installer will begin to download. Wait for the download to finish, then open the file to install the Epic Games launcher. The installation location will be shown here. Click the change button if you want to change where the Epic Games launcher saves to. Otherwise, click the install button to continue. Click yes if asked to allow changes, then let the process finish. If asked to allow changes, be sure to select yes again. Once installed, the Epic Games launcher will open. Now you will need to sign in, enter your email into the provided box, or use one of the below options to log in. If you don't have an Epic Games account, then enter in your email to create one and click continue. I already have an Epic Games account, so I'll sign in. If you don't have one, then you will be prompted to create one. If asked to install Epic Online Services, click OK. Again, you may be asked to allow changes. Head to the top and select the search bar. Type in Fortnite, then select Fortnite. It should be the first option without anything at the end. Click the Get button on the side. I already have it, so it says In Library. Head to the side and select Library. Click on Fortnite. Here you will see where Fortnite will install to. If you want to change this, then click the Browse button and choose a different folder. Click the Install button. Close this window if it shows up. Wait for the game to install. This may take a while depending on your PC and internet speed. Once done, simply click on Fortnite to play it. You will now have downloaded Fortnite. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.